you hold. Take a little walk down through the cornrows, just a little farther past the sycamore grove. The wind's a little sweeter on the road. The harvest moon is full and the apple trees are ripe. From a mile or more, the sugar cane is ready and the sickle's at the door. Ah, ah, ah. Workers in a line, all hands to the field. Everybody ready, all hands. Stuff the baskets high with crops they'll never taste. Their arms go sore and shaky with the strain of keeping pace. The acres feel like miles, the tractor into grinds. The ladders feel the longer after 1,500 climbs. 1,500 bushels. 1,300 packs. 300 weary workers with sunburns on their necks. They're sapped but not subdued, and not a one complains. Who would dare to count the troubles when the sickle's in the cane? Sickle in the cane, sickle in the can, plowing in the heat, picking in the rain. Market day is here and the wagons itch to pull. The harvest land is bare, but their pockets will be full.
Ricci. Nice solos by Michelle and Serena. They'd like to sing another song, but we have another act up here. I want to point out that Eva Gertz, who is playing the piano,